the first part of trio number two by James Hook.